Once the team located George Foyette's potential apartment, why didn't the BAU enter immediately? Agent Rossi? I asked you a question.
Gold is still going up, but knowing when to get out. To make sure that something like this never happens again.
So we just wait for the next bloodbath? Do you think he's all right?
Jack's having some problems.
Well, it's been a year since.
That was 20 years ago.
25, actually. He's up for parole. They've asked us to do a risk assessment.
Oh, I can't do it, not with Aaron gone.
Well, who can?
Morgan, can you come in?
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
Now, what was his story? Junkies randomly attacked his family?
Yes, that's right. He and his son survived. Frankly, I don't understand how parole is even a
history.
Yes, but the physical evidence was shocking. Who could possibly believe he would be innocent?
That's not our job. All we need to see is how 25 years has changed his life.
Are you out of your mind?
I know where I stand, I know who I am. I would never run away when life gets bad. It's everything I see, every part of me. Gonna get what I deserve. I got nerve.
I pray a flower pot falls from a windowsill and knocks you in the head like I'd like to.
Lives. This is the type of power.
Careful.
Ma'am, he got into politics to be hard on crime. He
will take you out when I close you back. I can't anymore, but my son and I. I cure my sins that I committed in life. I found them all and I'll be bringing to death. Well, let me go, I'm right behind.
I mean, don't pull any punches now, Aaron.
We have an innocent man in our custody, and the killer is still out there. It just might be James Stanworth.
You don't have enough proof.
You're a jerk.
The BAU functions without you.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
Don't push it.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk. You're a jerk.
I know.